Hello, Miss Anna Dresdon. It's me, Sue. Jen and I are heading back from our conference right now.
Hi, Anna.
From San Diego, but we just wanted to make sure that we told you how much we love you and we will miss you. And I wanted to share quickly the memory about you that stands out to me is when I first joined the team in education department at the Skirball. You were leading a storytelling workshop with all of us educators, and we basically were just lined up facing the mirror in the bathroom by the giraffe and Noah's Ark, just making funny faces for a long time, and that is going to stick with me. You're awesome, and you're the consummate professional.
And Anna, I'm not going to be, first of all, there's so many things I won't forget about you, but I'll never forget how you came to see me in D is for Dog. You were the only Skirball person who came to see me in that play, because of course it was Nina's play, but I was filling in for Nina. You came to see me and you sat in the front row so supportively, and then after the show you came to say hello and good job, and you had brought me a chicken. You brought me a whole chicken at the play, which was so awesome. And then the other thing I remember is the one time when you came down and you came into my office and you shut the door and you said, "I think there's a drunk person on the ark." And you proceeded to tell me about how this guy was not able to walk on the balance beam in Zone 7. Anyway, you make me laugh all the time. You will be so, so, so sorely missed. And you've been the best Mildred ever.
Yay, Anna. Yay. We love you.
Anna. So I liked you from the day I met you. That was easy. But I remember the day I fell in love with you. And that was at our Connor Prairie workshop. And we were watching the video. And the woman in the video had this beaver pelt. And she was getting the kids to touch the soft beaver. Her soft beaver. And no one... the video stopped and we... you know, we talked about, well, what was in there. And we all talked about the learning strategies, what worked and what didn't. And thankfully, Anna, you were there to point out that the woman was asking the children to touch her soft beaver. And it was delivered with a better rhythm and more articulate, but that was the day. I fell in love, and I've been in love ever since.
Hi, Anna. So, in this same goodbye process, I was thinking about some of my favorite memories of working with you. And the first thing that popped into my mind was when you and I collaborated on building a workshop actually for Rosie's school, when Jason's daughter's school came in for a theater workshop. You and I were teammates on building a theater workshop, and we had them become animals and do this whole immersive theater experience. And I just remember the process of you and I collaborating on designing this, and it was so fun and pleasurable, and I felt like I learned so much from you about that kind of commitment to both being a performer and a teacher simultaneously. And then the other memory that's really important to me is when my father passed away and you sent me your incredible video of your YouTube sensation as a masseuse, and it was actually one of the sweetest moments where I shared it with my sister, and she was like, "You really work with the coolest people I've ever met," or I've ever heard of. So that's my memories, and I'm sad to see you leaving, but so excited for your next journey, whatever it may be.
That's perfect. Hi,
Anna. We just wanted to say thank you so much for all of your hard work over the years. It's been such a pleasure getting to know you.
And it's been a pleasure to watch you teach and work with students and show them how wonderfully they can act it out in life and how they can express themselves.
And we wish you all the best in your future endeavors. We'll miss having you around here every day.
We'll miss you.
Yay!
You called because you wanted to let me know about something that happened at the Ark on Sunday when you were here? Why, do you need to prepare me or something? You did what? Okay, so was the boa constrictor wrapped around their neck, or was it just kind of embracing them? I see. And the possums in the hoist-away pouch. Did you intend for them to distract the firefighters? or did they just break free from, what did you say? From the Ferris wheel. Right. Okay. Oh. So when the family finally dried off, could they find their grandma? Oh, no, of course, she was unconscious. Right, wait. Wait, so why was there a tightrope strung up in the Rainbow Gallery again? I see, right, the chinchillas needed to practice their act, of course. Yeah. Oh, all right, Anna, that makes sense to me. Unless there's anything else, we'll plan on seeing you on Wednesday after you make bail. All right, as always, looking forward. Okay, bye-bye. Anna, thanks for all of the high adventures, the oodles of fun, and the hilarious confessions.
Hi, Anna. I want to thank you so much for all of the contributions that you've made to the Skirball. That sounds like a very generic thing to say as I'm saying it, but it's not the way I mean it, because I'll tell you, while each of us brings something special and unique to the Skirball and to Noah's Ark, and I can say that you are someone whose talents and gifts and particular humanity are really irreplaceable. I think back on the programs that you've been involved in, the experiences that families and students have had here, thanks and to you. And most recently, seeing you be Marlena Dietrich was phenomenal. I was so kind of moved by how you inhabited that character, and to see you engage with students in that capacity. Nobody could have done that the way that you did. So we will miss you so very much. And I just want to say, on a personal level, I love talking to you. I love the times that we've gotten to kind of sit and connect a little bit. And I'm thinking about the evening of the kind of pre-gala event when the Skirball staff was there, and I got to sit by you, and I learned about your new dog and the ways that you were working with her. And I just want to thank you so much.
Hi, Anna. It's LaTanya. I just wanted to just tell you that we are going to miss you, and it's been really good working with you over the past, I want to say, maybe 6 or 7 years that I've gotten a chance to work with you. And you have so many great talents and qualities and gifts, and you're going to truly be missed. But I just want to especially thank you for always being really encouraging, and towards the end of your tenure, just always checking in with me about how I'm doing as a young lady and a young mother, and just always asking about Skylar. I really appreciate that. And like I said, you're going to really be missed. And just all the great things that you brought to the Skirball, we'll always cherish that and hold that in our hearts. So thank you, Anna.
Hey, Anna Dresdon. You're a phenomenal woman. Phenomenally. Phenomenal woman. That's she. So thank you so much, Anna, for just being such a wonderful, incredible, amazing example of womanhood and strength and beauty and grace and just being amazing. So thank you so much, Anna, and blessings to you. Bye-bye.
Hi, Anna. I just wanted to say it has been such a pleasure working with you over this past year and a half or so. I feel really privileged that I've gotten to know you, and I've learned so much from you about storytelling, but also just about what kind of woman I would like to be and about how to be a good friend and co-worker. And it was really a pleasure and an honor to work with you on our puppet festival story last year, The Pumpkin and the Six Sons. And what I remember most fondly is maybe the jokes that did not make it into the final cut, because I feel like we had some really fun moments while we were writing and workshopping where mostly you came up with really hilarious items that that unfortunately didn't make it into the show, but that I have up here in my memory and that I still enjoy thinking about. So thank you for that, and thank you for being you. You will be very missed.
And as you make your way in the world, remember to challenge authority. Stick it to the man. Always take good care of each other. And if you can, make friends with somebody who makes you laugh until you almost pee. Anna, thank you for teaching me all of these wonderful things. And thank you for all of the gifts that you bring on a daily basis, including but not limited to repurposed flowers and rotisserie chickens. I'll miss you very much.